Hello students, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe at home. Student, this is Ms. Priya Rathod and today I am with math subject. So students, as you know, in my previous session I taught you the concept of what comes after. And today we will learn the new concept, that is what comes in between. Okay, so I'll show you something that you have to identify which thing is come between. Okay students, so here I have three sketch pens, red, yellow and green. So could you please tell me which sketch pen is between the red and green one? Yes, that is yellow one. Yellow one is between the red and green. Okay, let's change the positions. Okay, now I change the position like this. Now tell me which color sketch pen is between the green and yellow one? That is red one. Red one is between the green and yellow. Again we will change the position. Now tell me which color sketch pen is between the yellow and red color sketch pens? Yellow and red color sketch pen, which sketch pen is between? Yes, green one is between. Okay students, so in the same way we have to learn the concept with the help of numbers. Okay, so for that you have to open book 2, and in book 2 you have to open page number 6767. What comes between? Okay students, here you have to mention today's date and classwork. Okay, now please have a look on board. Students, today's date is 28th month and the year is 2020. Okay, and you have to mention classwork, and after that you have to open book 2, page number 6767, and the concept is what comes between. So students, tell me which number is written over here? It is number 4. So do you know which number comes after 4? Okay, start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, then 5. In the same way, we have to do which number is come between 4 and 6. So, which number will come? 5. Which number will come after 4? 5. Now, in the same way, you have to look at here. It has written here number 2 and 4. So, do you know which number is coming between 2 and 4? Yes, that is number 3. 1, 2, 3. Yes. See, 2, 3, 4. Now come to the next. Which number is this? 3. So what comes after 3? Start counting. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Yes, so we will write here number 4. Now count 3, 4, 5. Now students, which number is this? This is the number 1. Now count 1 and 2. Yes. I request all the parents, please guide your child to touch the bottom line. Like this. Now which number is this? This is the number 8. So do you know which number comes after 8? Okay, start counting with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8 and 9. Yes. So we will write here number 9. Now tell me which number is this? This is the number 6. So do you know which number comes after 6? Yes. It is the number 7. Which number is this? This is the number 5. So do you know which number comes after 5? It is 6. Now which number is this? This is the number 7. So do you know which number comes after 7 and between the 7 and 9? Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes. So we will write here 8. Now count 7, 8, 9. So students, in the same way you have to complete this work in your book 2 on page number 67. Now I'm going to show the work in your workbook. Okay students, now students, this is your book, sorry, workbook, maths workbook. You have to open your maths workbook and the page number is 2626 and we will do upper portion. Okay, so please look at the board. In the same way, you have to mention today's date here, that is 28th month, that is August, and the year is 2020. And right hand side, you have to mention classwork. Okay, now you have to open maths workbook, and maths workbook you have to open page number 2626. And we have to do upper portion because lower portion we had done earlier, the missing letters, missing numbers, sorry. Okay. So the concept is what comes between. In the same way we will do, that's we will complete in our book 2. Okay. So now tell me, which number is this? This is the number 2. So do you know which number comes after 2? Yes. 2 and 4. Which number comes in between 2 and 4? 1, 2, 3. Yes. So we will write the number 3 over here and 4 is already written. So now count 2, 3, 4. Now next 6, 7, 8. Now next 1, 2, 3. I request to all the parents, please be careful about the formation of numbers and your students should touch the bottom line like this. Okay, now which number is this? 7. So what comes after 7? 7, 8 and 9. Now here again 7, 8, 9, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9. 9, 10, 2, then 3, then 4. Now 3, after 3, 4, then 5. Now which number is this? 6. What comes after 6? 6, 7, 8. Now what comes after 1 and in between 1 and 3? 1, 2, 3. Now which number is this? 5. What comes after 5 and in between 5 and 7? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So we will write the number 6 over here and 7. So 5, 6, 7. Okay students, in the same way you have to complete these two pages. And you have to submit your work in Google Classroom by 8 p.m. But please take care of your formation of numbers. Whatever you have to write, you should touch the bottom line. Okay, students? That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.